Four-man pressure. Crum setting up the screen. Completes the pass. Adam Dulka. And a first down at the 40. So Kent State, a little anticipation perhaps. A four-man rush. Crum steps up. He'll run. And Crum able to move the chains. So Kent State has converted three third downs on this. Crum will throw. It's caught. Cavius Price inside the 10. Down to the. Williams, the tailback. Crum. End zone. Incomplete, intended for McCoy. 1 yard chip shot. And this one splits the uprights.
He's a junkie.
Whitlow up the gut. Breaking tackles. And Booby Whitlow powers across the 40-yard line. A gain of 11. He gets the call. No, it's Nix on the keeper. Nix showing some agility all the way to the 21.
He's athletic. You saw him there scamper and pick up first down yardage.
Nix keeps it again. Makes a nice move inside the 5. First and goal.
Two excellent runs for Bo Nix.
Whitlow into the pile, into the end zone. A little redemption on that drive for both the quarterback and the running back. Booby Whitlow fumbled 3 times last week. Bo Nix under 50% completion through 2 games.
You're absolutely right. And
extra blockers in Nye and Wilson. And Whitlow breaks the initial tackle. Booby Whitlow into Kent State territory, still rumbling, and taken down after a gain of almost 40. Do 50 push-ups after he fumbled last year. Cam Martin off to the races, touchdown Auburn.
It's a nice change of pace here, and Cam Martin really, he just gets to the second level fast and furious as the offensive line clean.
Just more than 500 yards. The Mayo Clinic comeback player of the year, Adam Dulka. Getting close to midfield for Kent State.
Again, and the kids were so inspired by him, he just kept coming back and kept coming back.
Isaiah McCoy isn't coming back. A touchdown for Kent State, 53 yards for McCoy, who's looking to build off a career game a week ago.
Beautifully thrown ball and a blown coverage in the back end. There's no one in the middle of the field, and you see two safeties get hung up and caught up. They're supposed to be.
Whitlow into Kent State territory, and he powers inside the 45, a gain of 17. Play action. Nix, wide open, Sal Canella. He's to the 4-yard line. The black belt in karate. Nix keeps, angles in for 6. And there is a flag.
Might have been holding on the outside there. Signaling on Kent State.
Personal foul, face mask on the defense. That penalty, that 15-yard penalty will be assessed on the kickoff. The result of the play is touchdown.
Elvis Hines, the junior out of Camden, New Jersey, one of the cornerbacks flagged. Carlson on for the PAT.
ball in the hands of Bo Nix and see if he can get you some points here headed in the half.
They didn't seem to be in any hurry. And now Martin picks up the first down half. So a touchdown here, and then you're looking at a chance to put the game away. Shivers in space, breaking a tackle, lowers the shoulder, a first down at the 40 for Carlson. Another flag is down. The kick is good. Whitlow up the middle, open sesame, touchdown Auburn.
And this is just great execution up front. Once again, great read there from Nix. That's what started it. But Whitlow, he's in rhythm right now. He's running. You've got to be able to seal that interception and take away points.
Now that might have been the first blitz we've seen. Trickett's kick, no good from 39. Nix to Martin, flea flicker. Back to Nix, Stove wide open. Touchdown, Tigers!
Here's what they saw. These safeties are coming downhill. Watch how they commit themselves to the run. They forget about the pass. And if you're Kenny Dillingham sitting up top, what you're watching for is what's our next play? How do we set it up? Excellent play call there. The execution was.
Carlson makes the field goal, and it's 41.
I like that situation.
I'll come back to that after this play. Barrett pumps, end zone. Touchdown, Kavius Price. And that's got to feel good for Woody Barrett. Touchdown pass in his return to Auburn, where his career started.
Small bit of redemption, and it's a good ball. And they get into their RPO game. He recognizes that the linebackers have caved in. It's an open middle of the field. Puts the ball on the money for a touchdown. And that is a good feeling. Yeah, that was a good drive.
To finish the targeting thought, what I did like is before, if it was iffy and they went upstairs to look at it, as Kent State will attempt a two-point conversion. And it is taken away by Auburn, so the conversion fails. What I'm trying to say is, now that the replay
to the outside noise,
Gatewood will keep, has an angle, and has an Auburn touchdown.
He took control of this drive with his feet. And, I mean, there's no question. He didn't even think about handing that football off. He was determined to get in the end zone. And he's just, you will yourself into the end zone.
Matthew Hill in motion. Gatewood gets the block from Hill to seal the corner. Joey Gatewood gets over 100 yards. He's in the end zone, and Auburn makes it 54-16.
And there may be people at home that are asking, why would you do this? You know, what's the purpose of going here? Listen, with SEC play starting, you've got to start putting stuff on film where other teams in this conference know that you got it in your arsenal. And rolling a guy out at 6'5 with this type of ability, let me tell you something. There are a lot of defenses right now.